the 24th of May, 2024. Protester killed by policeman in New Caledonia. Seven people have now died in a week of violence sparked by controversial voting reforms.